KTAC brings the stars out and his puffy pig says,
You better be there or be square.
This is Volcano Watch with the latest update from the base of Mount St. Helens. It is this reporter's privilege to be talking with 83-year-old Harry Truman, who has lived most of his life on this now active volcano and refuses to move. Sir, everyone else has forsaken this mountain. They're all leaving. Why won't you go? But can you really find refuge if this mountain blows?
Oh, Superman, no way to hide.
Sir, you are a brave man. Some of the townspeople down below say you drink to ease your fear. Tell us, what is your present state of mind?
Higher than any bird ever blew.
Oh, I think you should go where it's safe.
You may be right. I may be crazy.
Well, it's plain to see you can't stand city life. What was it about the city that disgusted you so much that you moved up here?
Watching people get it on with each other.
You used to have a neighbor down the road. When he first saw those ashes coming out of the mountain, what were his first thoughts? When that lava finally comes down the hill there, do you know what it's going to be like, sir?
Too hot, lady. Gotta run for shelter. Gotta run for shade.
I can't get over how all these years you've lived alone. You certainly have a special relationship with nature.
The albatross and the whales, they are my brothers.
I see. Well, sir, I'm about to pack up my microphone and head down the mountain now, but I'd like to ask one last question before I go. What if you looked up right now and actually saw red-hot lava pouring out of that crater? What would be your response then? You're finally coming around, sir. I think we should both get out of here. You must know someplace where we can hide. As for this reporter, though...
I don't know where I'm gonna go when the volcano blows.